Mr. Horsefall, and I'm subject leader for music. Thanks for taking an interest in our sixth form music qualification. This qualification is a BTEC Level 3 National Extended Certificate in Music Performance, and it is specifically designed for anybody that has done music at Level 2, that has got a pass or above in that, anybody that may be at Grade 4 musical standard on an instrument, anybody that maybe plays drums, guitar, keyboards, vocals or any other instrument competently and isn't afraid of performing in public. Performance is a big part of what you're asked to do. You'll also be asked to keep diaries and to maybe do some blogs on the progress that you're making. There are four units that you'll be studying over your 2 years in the sixth form. Three of them are mandatory, that means you don't have a choice, and there is one final option. The first unit is music, practical music theory and harmony. Second is professional practice in the music industry. The third is ensemble music performance, and the fourth unit is a choice from composing music, music performance styles, solo performance, and improvising music. Unit 1, practical music theory, is internally assessed. Unit 2, professional practice in the music industry, is externally assessed. Unit 3, the ensemble music performance, is also externally assessed. And the final optional unit will be internally assessed. So the programme gives a broad overview of the music industry with a focus on performance, including musical skill development and professional practice. So if you really aren't interested in performing, then this isn't for you. For the external assessment, when you have a performance to do, you will be preparing this over a set period of time, and you will complete your coursework on a certain day, and that will be videoed or recorded, and that will be assessed externally. And with, if it's any other task, any other set task, then you will complete that assessment during a certain window. For internal assessment, this evidence could be reports or write-ups of your findings, maybe some research, maybe some case studies that you've looked into, and lots of video evidence to show how much you're progressing with your musical instruments. We require you to have decent music performance skills, some leadership skills, as well as some interest in doing some research. So to sum up then, if you are generally interested in music and you've done well at level 2, maybe you've got a kind of pass merit or distinction at level 2, you can play an instrument and you're interested in playing, maybe you enjoy playing it as a group, maybe you play guitar, bass, drums, vocals, keyboards, trumpet, saxophone, anything like that, then this course will be for you. We'll be interested in doing some work, maybe composing, maybe doing some improvising or performance, definitely developing our musical theory work and playing together, doing recordings and putting on shows and concerts. So if you're interested in all that and you're quite happy to perform, then this course is definitely for you, and we really look forward to hearing from you and getting an application.